Hey guys, it's Aaron Glenn with Red River Calls. This is the instructional video for the Red River Bandit Open Reed Predator Distress Call. You can get a lot of different sounds out of these calls. You can get a cottontail distress, jackrabbit distress. You can actually get some coyote barks, howls, and even coyote distress with this one call. I'll go through some of the sounds and then I'll demonstrate how to actually go through there and make those sounds in just a second. You can do that all with this one call. I'll start off by showing you how to make the cottontail distress call. It's probably the most common sound used for predator hunting. Just get your thumb and your index finger, put the barrel in like this. You're gonna wanna restrict the air with your hand. You can keep it closed starting out. And then slowly open it. Kind of hear how the tone changes. So the faster that you open it, we kind of get you that sound that you're looking for. Now my lip placement is about middle to the close to the tip of the reed, closer to the end of the reed, to get that cottontail distress. The closer you are to the tip of the tone board, the higher pitch it's going to be. So the farther you are away from the tip of the tone board, the lower it's going to be. So for a cottontail distress, you want to be up here closer to the tip. That's in that sound. My lips were actually in the exact same place. I just took my lips off of it a little bit and it gave me even more variation. Now with my lips off, then you can move down the tone board and push hard. So there's really a lot of different sounds that you can make just off of this one call. With the coyote barks, you want to bark down closer to the tip or towards the end of the tone board, towards the barrel. And you want your lips to make like a puh, puh sound. You want it to quickly come off and that gives you a sharp sound. Because if not, if you keep your lips on it, like sounds like a duck. And then to actually start howling, just slowly pull your lips back as you're blowing into the call. Until you reach the pitch that you want to stop at. And then for the coyotes, point the barrel up in the air and using the tip of the tone board, you're just going to slowly pull the tone board in and out. Just give it a little shake as well, and that'll get you all the sounds that you're looking for. That is the Red River Bandit Open Reed Predator Distress Call.